was born on September 25th, 1897, and is considered today to be one of the greatest Southern writers in American history. He also has won several awards, such as the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1949.
Playing with the whole, are you?
I mean, the Pulitzer Prize Awards in 1955 and 1960.
Hold on a second here. Yes.
The bathroom?
Can't you wait 5 minutes?
No.
Go ahead. Go ahead and continue.
Waka waka.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Stop it.
Stop it! Come on, man. You're such an idiot. It's gonna be alright, right?
No, it's not.
Perhaps it's time to get a new iPod. Such a little princess. Come on.
Listen, man. I'm sorry.
Miss Johnson?
Hey, Matt, how you doing?
Vinny and Paul scratched my record the other day.
I'm so sorry that happened.
I need Vinny Robbins and Paul Crosby to report to the dean's office immediately.
Vinny, Paul, Matt came to see me. Tell me, what happened with this?